Hello, Internet. All right, we got more of the Crew 2 tonight because I like this game.
I love events in LA. Big cities, big crowd between big sponsors. Not to mention big sales on t-shirts, hats, DVDs, you name it. Plus, I get to sleep in a real hotel instead of one of those rustic local rat traps.
Alright, well, this should be fun. This is my first motocross event. Target. Yeah, it's a challenge, all right. That's the one for the big air. All the way to lose a race. Okay, well, top three's all I had to do, so fine, I'll take it.
Aaron, don't forget to take your two friends. to me, Bobo the Clown.
Well, I can at least do some upgrades. Okay, where next? And switch bikes. Giving me this wrong way nonsense.
For a limited time, it's 2-for-1 hot dogs from event vendors.
Good, I found the street. And occasionally a shortcut. For the record, this is not how I ride in real life, otherwise I'd be dead. Just so we're clear on that. The U.S. Bank Tower. Interesting. Oh yeah, the famous L.A. River. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. That's gonna need an aircraft. There's the LA skyline. Just don't think so. Close enough. Think I can tweak some more setting. That'll do. So where to now? Okay, we got another escape. Just travel to that one because I need to make the switch. Sure, stick with the Ducati. Done better. I was thinking jet boat. Surprise! Especially through the water. It's this interesting challenge though. Time to go get that Harley. Might have to get that at some point too. That's a dream machine right there. Oh yeah, and that. So many cool toys. Give me a Street Glide. We are going to make that our favorite ground vehicle. Performance parts yet. That's okay, we'll get there. Speed trap, two speed traps. Well, let's ride there. Just checking one thing. Okay, yeah, it's 2017. Okay, so that has the Milwaukee 107. Almost matched the bike. I know this has a 6-speed transmission, because I have ridden this bike. I usually ride it like I stole it.
Clear, whatever nonsense your freestyling friends have been telling you, this is a race, and as such, the thing you'll see on the pier is a Ferris wheel. It is not, repeat, not a stunt flying hoop. Got it?
Pick up the next pylon there. Yeah. left the auto gear. Lap two.
Schedule.
Aim to please.
There's only one way to get to the top, and that's practice. And when you're done practicing, you practice some more. If you want to be a truly great driver, whether it's in a powerboat, a touring car, an open-wheeled race car, a plane, or a unicycle, you need to get to a place where your moves are instinctive. The only way to get there is to try, and then try again. And don't you dare yes mother me about it.
Yes, ma'am. I just wanted to land at LAX. My preferred ground transpo. That was gonna work either. Alright, how do I get out of the airport? Like that. Not pretty, but it works.
Everyone is kidding when there's no one left to mourn.
isn't so much a near miss. Now we're talking. Yeah, that didn't work so hot when I hit a bus.
Don't forget to check your mailbox. There might be some loot in there.
I'm gonna need a faster car. It's fine. Got just the thing. Coyote. I did see a coyote crossing the road. Where's a roadrunner? Cool, let's do another speed trap. Let's just set a waypoint. I like driving to this stuff. Mm-hmm. out, I will say that view's pretty close. I really try to not have to feel like that. Oh, this got hurt. Ow. Excuse me, pardon me. Please tell me how I get back to the top of the hill there. Side note, that's cool. I'll just ride this way until I find it. Not every day you get to play in the sand that early. Directions have become completely useless. Now they're useful. So that's kind of a bug, is what that is with the map. Sure what triggers that precision number. Probably getting a bunch of near misses combined. It's another thing that I would not do in real life. And splitting at 110 miles an hour. Kidding me? One wrong move and you're an organ donor. Recommend using the sidewalk. Quite have the speed for that one. This thing's gonna need some performance upgrades. Game terms, this thing is great for racking up points from near misses. Because you can just lane split all the things. Switch to something faster. Yeah, I'd say that was effective. Got some loot around here. Which definitely means we need to switch. Stupid combo in. There's a bear. Okay, great, I can get the bear at least. There it is. Right, okay, so I finished that skill. Something that does speed traps well. Do this escape, and then I gotta call it a night. Nice, that worked well. That perhaps less so. Alright, well, that's a good place to wrap it up for the night, I think. So, thanks for watching, folks. And until then, remember, keep your knees in the breeze and the shiny side up. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Hey, folks. Aaron here. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it and you want more, please hit the subscribe button, like it, all that stuff, and don't forget the alerts for when I post new videos. New videos go up every Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 8 a.m. Central. Vlogs and gaming content. You can also find me at my blog, stickstoriesscotch.blogspot.com, my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/shadowcaster, and a lot of other writing over on Mariner's Rock. Hope you'll be back next time. Until then, remember, keep your knees in the breeze and the shiny side up. And now, I gotta ride.